So one internet misconception I come across all the time is people assume that you can't use Twitter if you don't have a Twitter account. And this kind of makes sense because there are a lot of websites out there that you have to have an account. You have to log on before you can use them at all. But that's not true with Twitter. Twitter is very important. Of course, there's a lot of news. There's a lot of good information on there. And you don't need to use an account. Or if you have one, you don't need to log on to it to use Twitter. So I've just gone to Twitter.com here. And of course, it has sign up, log in. It's got a log into my account thing here. But I can just ignore all that and start using Twitter. I can look at some of the content they have here on the main page. I can go to different categories. And most importantly, I can search. So say you wanted to look at somebody's Twitter feed. You can say, look at mine. I can type in my Twitter handle there. And you can see it comes up with me there in the results. And I can go right to my Twitter feed. I'm still not logged in. You can see it's asking me to log in here. But you can look at my Twitter feed right there. And you can do this with anybody's Twitter feed. Celebrity, politician, an organization that you want to follow. If somebody tells you to check a Twitter feed for some information, you can do it. Matter of fact, if you look here, it's twitter.com/ and then the actual letters of the Twitter feed. It's pretty easy to do. Another example may be that somebody tells you, did you know that you can get information about what the Mars Curiosity rover is doing by going to Twitter? And the handle for that is Mars Curiosity. And you go there and you can follow the Mars Curiosity rover very easily on Twitter just by going there. You can bookmark this page and go to it whenever you want to see updates. How about hashtags? So you may have heard of hashtags. And when people send out tweets, they can add a hashtag to say that their tweet is about a certain topic. So for instance, say if you're interested in what's going on at the South by Southwest conference, there of course is a South by Southwest hashtag there. I can search for people that have posted using that hashtag. It comes up with top news, but I could switch here to view all. And anybody that included that hashtag there is now going to be included in this list. I also found that Twitter is very useful for up-to-the-minute news updates when something's going on. So for instance, say if here in Colorado it's common to get wildfires. So if you wanted to go and maybe see what was going on with some wildfires, maybe you see some smoke off in the distance, you can search for Colorado wildfires and get information from various different sources and even individual people about things going on.